straight. The damn fanatics must have set up a proving ground here for their filthy trials.
Back at Heidelberg, we heard rumors of the Strafe witnesses conducting experiments on the crystalline. But they do not have our principles when it comes to human subjects. We must find Keone. I will not lose our only hope.
Discipline, get yourself. Oh, incoming flag! Messing with me.
Shell guard, excellent work so far.
An active volcano.
Clarification. We dropped you adjacent to an active volcano. Head to the lab while we buzz the Strafe for security.
Well, they run experiments on glass heads. I'd say you might encounter quite a few.
Got a glass head. That's what I call efficient.
This is my sanctuary.
Send over a drone for
maximum
override.
I'm gonna make it.
All right, team. Here's the drone. Hold out till it gets the job done.
Check every corner. Find Keone. Helter here in this room. Team, send me the data from that terminal.
Messing with me. job, get out of range. Discipline gets you results.
Lab. I got the location. Head out there and hurry.
Hey, Doc. Are we sure our target isn't already,
No. She is too valuable for them.
Valuable how, exactly? As far as I can tell, these bastards aren't interested in curing anything.
It's not about the cure. They want to control the crystalline. If Keone's case could provide insight into how to harness its power... It is beyond imagination what they could be capable of.
Direct hit, I'm gonna make it.
Keone must be here somewhere. Check your containment tank.
Gotta clear this snake den first, though.
You're alive.
Dr. V? But how? What is going on? Who are these people?
They are the extraction team. Please, Keone, there is no time for proper introductions. You must go with them.
Adamant.
Keone, you might want to stay behind. Follow the team only when it's safe.
I'm gonna make it rain.
Thank you.
guards getting neutralized.
You do what you do best. Kill it.
show. Keone, care to explain that thing you did?
We'll talk about it when I am safe. I promise.
This was the pure definition of badass, girls and boys. Let's go home. We got things to celebrate.